A knock on the door at this hour can only mean trouble. Maybe I was looking for trouble.
Come in.
Let the doorknob turn slowly. The door opens even slower. You never know who's on the other side. In a town like this, it's either your next job or the last guy you pissed off. And then she appears like an angel. Sure, appears like an angel, don't they all? I know the look when a sister trades in her halo for a set of thorns. Sorry, horns. Whore, not a whore. Okay, I'll do it again, don't cut. Okay. Sure, appears like an angel, don't they all? I know the look when a sister trades in her halo for a set of horns. She's got the look, all right. Don't let her see you sweat. You know she's got ideas to play you like a stupid fool. Have a seat, I says. If you had a brain in your head, you'd ask yourself, what's a doll like that doing in a dive like this? She sizes up like a worker, dressed to the nines, eyes that make you forget what you're thinking. Games that could put the freeze on any button, man. Sure, she was 100% plastic, but I wasn't complaining. She cried the usual song and dance about her man going dizzy for another dame. Now we plan to fit her up for a wooden kimono and collect on the insurance. Somehow, she got word of her husband making an appointment with the insurance agent. The skirt tells me to trail him all day. Then see her at the kitchen club when I have the wire on his game. I know a story when I hear it. I also got bills. And dirty money pays the bills just the same. Sure, she was playing me for the fall guy. But I've always been a sucker for a Jane in a little black dress.